one day, quantum physics and science will catch up with what I am declaring. That will be the greatest revelation for humanity. As on now, the trust level between the humanity decision makers and me may be very less, because they do not know me or whatever. So what I am declaring now, they may not take it seriously, but at some point, people whom they trust, those scientists or quantum physicists or whoever, they may come to the same conclusion which I am declaring. They will come. Humanity has to come to this conclusion which I am declaring now, because humanity need to be saved, no other way. So humanity has to come to this conclusion. It will come to this conclusion. Listen, 99.99999% of the stuff out of which you are made, I am made, all of us are made, that stuff is same. And the most important thing is, not only it is same, it knows we are all same. So 0.1%, I won't even say 0.1%, 0.00001%, that only makes you feel you are separate from the universe. Anger and arrogance. Listen carefully. That is why I am telling, feeling separated is the most stupidest and worst delusion. It is from the feeling separated stems violence. Violence is rooted in feeling separated. Never ever get frustrated about life. Never ever get angry about life. Never ever get violent about life. If you cut and check me inside, there will be 0% violence. Not even one iota of violence. That is the secret of my success. Now you should listen. The material, the metal, core stuff, out of which you are made, I am made, this universe is made, Paramashiva is made, that material is same. And the great news is, this material knows that we are all same. It is not that you need to build this enlightenment step by step. No. The material which is you, your body, your mind, your core cognition, your individual identity, and what you call as your body, your mind, your privacy, your secrecy, your all the things. Whatever you call as you, closer to you, my mother, my father, my daughter, my sister, my son, my husband, my whatever, my friend, my beloved, my soulmate, or me. All this is made of certain stuff. That stuff and the Paramashiva, the stuff out of which Paramashiva is made, and the stuff out of which I am made, all of us are made. That stuff, that material is same. This is a good news. The greatest news is that material knows each other that it is same.